Ooh, first Kara of the night. Also, first skip turn one? Never mind. Pretty lucky, considering I only play 9 2-drops. Like, I guess I have Flash as well. Actually, yeah, I had to. There was that game where I had to Flash Decimus and then lost in 3 turns because of it. Well, I guess I lose. Flash Sunsteel, it was good, but it was pretty overrated, because the meta it was in, card advantage mattered a lot more. Like, if you went Flash Sunsteel, and your opponent had a Dispel, or a Natural Selection, or that Lionar card that Lasting Judgment, I think? Then you just kind of lost. Because Magmar had no real good draw. That's what I was looking for. I mean, if it was just the 2-drop, then yeah, it would have been the best 2-drop in the game, but, like, it wasn't the best 2-card combo in the game. Or best 2-card opener. Stop playing Wild Tars. Whatever. Hiya. I'll just give you a 1-1, I don't care. Actually, I'll run this over here. I care a little bit. It's Fanar, so I'm not gonna die, like, without them having a board. Okay, that's mostly fine. As long as that wasn't a rush one. Is that lethal? 7, yeah. Desmus was so balanced to be played outside of Magmar. He does no tempo trade. Like, yeah, it's pretty much just used as a spell. Or, I mean, it's used in the same way Four Winds is. You just kind of play it and hope it sticks, or you play it with a bunch of spells and